I was 19 when I got into my first relationship, and I remember the day when he first slapped me. I had just finished telling him the story of how when I was a girl and there was this relative who molested me, and the slap just came onto my face, and I did not know what happened because I was being honest with this person I trusted. And this guy, the first thing that he said, you know, I think that you enjoyed that moment because you have not told anyone in your family. And why? Maybe you are also guilty and that is why you have not told anyone in your family. Anyway, so that is how it started. One moment from that relationship that has stayed with me. Oh, and mind you, I stayed with this guy for 6 long years. I'll tell you why. Anyway, so shortly after our relationship, I moved in with him because none of us lived with our family in Delhi. And you know, when you're in college, and if you're somebody who's an introvert like me, you need a support system. And anyway, he kind of coerced me into it. Like, just move in with me. Why you have a problem with that? You don't trust me. I won't hit you. It was just I got angry. Sorry, I was being unreasonable and stuff like that. So there's this one time, and by this time I was scared of this person. Why? Again, a tragic story about a girl who was in a relationship with a wrong person. So before that, I was living in a hostel, and there was this girl who was elder to me, like 3-4 years elder to me, and she broke up with her long-term boyfriend, and that guy killed her. And I kind of saw that, you know, like not right in front of me, but I was on the roof and this thing happened on the ground floor. So I was scared. I was scared what might happen if a relationship goes wrong. And you know, I was 19, so I was very naive. I believed in fairy tales and, you know, that love stories have a happy ending. Anyway, so, and this guy knew that because I am an honest person, so I told him this story as well, and he knew that I am a scared young girl. So there was some fear, some coercion and stuff like that, and I ended up with him in an apartment. So right before my birthday, there was friendship day, and my friends planned to get together. So my ex-boyfriend told me that, you know, go anywhere you want, but don't go to Rajouri Garden. And for some reason, I wanted to go to Rajouri Garden. You know, when you're with friends, you just want to do certain things. And we had, like me and my friends had good memories at those malls in Rajouri Garden, which are not so good right now, but they were back then. So we went there, had a good time, and this guy starts calling me that, where are you? So I said, you know, I just lied. I'm like, I'm Janakpuri. I'm coming to pick you up. So I got scared, and you know, I quickly asked my friends that, you know, just let's go. We have to reach Janakpuri because he's going to pick me up there. And I've said that I'm Janakpuri, and I can't tell him that I'm in Rajouri Garden because he gets mad and starts shouting. And since I was a kid, I have this problem that if somebody starts to shout on me, I just lose it. So that's it. That night, this guy started hitting me like a monster, you know, slapping, kicking, hitting in front of his friends, even after they left. And I don't remember how that night passed, but it passed. And I have this specific memory that next day, it was morning and he was sleeping, and I was standing in this empty room, and I had just looked myself in the camera, in the mirror, and I saw how my face looked. I was just crying. I was crying, and in that moment I thought that, you know, I don't have anyone because, well, I'm this strong girl who does not go to other people. I'll take this next minute. I don't go to other people and I don't ask people to help me. So, you know, since then, for the next 5 years, I remained this person who would put up a happy face in front of other people and, you know, pretend that I am in a very good relationship. Yeah, he has his flaws, but, you know, he's working on that and stuff like that. बट घड़ा भरता है. सो आई लाइक टू राइट अ लॉट. आई व्हेन यू कैन नॉट एक्सप्रेस योर फीलिंग्स इन वर्ड्स एंड यू कैन नॉट टॉक टू पीपल, व्हाट यू डू इज यू राइट एंड आई एम प्रीटी गुड एट दैट. सो there was this competition happening where people were supposed to submit their poems. I submitted my poem and it got selected. And I was like, out of this world, wow, something good happened. And I told him that, you know, my poem's been selected and will be out. There will be a book and, you know, a lot of good writers have are going to contribute to it. So he was jealous. And the moment I realized that he's jealous, it hit me that this guy is never going to love me, no matter what I try. और क्या होता है ना, जब आपको किसी से इश्क होता है ना, तो वो कितना भी ख़राब हो, आप यही बिलीव करना चाहते हैं कि नहीं ये अच्छा है, ये ख़राब नहीं है. शायद मुझ में कोई कमी है that I'm not able to make this person see. तो शायद कभी ना कभी वो टाइम आ जाएगा, if I keep my efforts consistent, तो वो टाइम आएगा जब you know सब कुछ अच्छा हो जाएगा. उस दिन मुझे रियलाइज़ हुआ कि नहीं होगा सब कुछ अच्छा. इसी टाइम पे आई स्टार्टेड लुकिंग फॉर अ जॉब, गॉट अ जॉब एंड अगेन ही वॉज पिस्ड, अगेन ही वॉज जेलस बिकॉज ही वॉज अनएम्प्लॉयड बट नॉट अ गुड काइंड ऑफ अनएम्प्लॉयड. ही वॉज अ जर्क काइंड ऑफ अनएम्प्लॉयड. एंड अगेन my brother came to Delhi. He was here for some work and I talked to him and I just happened to mention that I'm in a relationship. So this happened after 5.5 years of a relationship. तो मैंने 5.5 साल के बाद अपने बड़े भाई को बताया कि ऐसे मेरा बॉयफ्रेंड है, और मैंने थोड़ा बहुत ही बताया कि ना थोड़े प्रॉब्लम्स हैं ये है. बट somehow my brother made me see that you know I don't see it. You deserve better. You have always deserved better. But your problem is that since you were a kid, you never believed in yourself. You never believed that you deserve better, and that's why you settle for something like you settle for people who don't even deserve that you talk to them. So I was like, oh yeah, this is kind of right. And I started this struggle to get out of that relationship. There was a 3 months. This is long 3 months. There was like. लॉन्ग 3 months. 3 महीने से छोटे लगते हैं पर मैं जब भी याद करती हूँ तो वो बहुत ही लंबा टाइम लगता है मुझे. बिकॉज आई वॉज स्केयर्ड, बिकॉज एवरी डे आफ्टर वर्क व्हेन आई हैड टू रिटर्न होम आई वुड स्टार्ट शिवरिंग, यू नो द फैक्ट दैट आई हैव टू गो बैक टू दिस प्लेस वेयर दिस गाय लिव्स. बट सम हाउ आई मैनेज इट. इट्स बिन मोर देन एन ईयर नाउ आई शिफ्टेड फ्रॉम दैट प्लेस एंड I'm doing pretty good now. Sure. Yeah.